Tommy! Leave Lenny alone. Don't make me send you to Mr. Wojtek's office.
I was going to show this to the principal, but I thought I should talk to you first.
What is it?
Yesterday, I had all the children make drawings of what they wanted to be when they grew up. Most of them made drawings of what their parents did, but this...
I don't understand. Evan did this? Can I keep this drawing?
Oh, of course. There is one more thing, Mrs. Trayborn. I feel bad even mentioning.
What?
When I asked Evan about the drawing, well, he couldn't remember doing it.
I don't want to go. I don't like this place, Mom. Look, it's creepy. I promise I won't make any bad pictures.
He's gonna be fine, okay? He just wants to do a couple tests, that's all. You'll like him.
He's gonna be doing great.
Just tell me he hasn't inherited his father's illness.
I'm sure the test results will come back negative. But there's something else you can do to monitor his memory.
Anything?
A journal. Just have him write down everything that he does.
And what will that do?
It could help jog his memory. See if he remembers anything new the next day. These test results will come back in a few days, and we'll take it from there.
Okay.
Today, Mommy is taking me to play with Kaylee and Tommy. I will meet their father and see what a real dad is like.
Great. See you soon. Evan, what are you doing with that knife?
What happened?
Honey, what were you doing with that knife?
I don't remember.
Hello, little man. Just step.
Thanks, George.
Not a problem.
Here's my number at the hospital in case there are any problems, and please keep an eye on him, because...
Are you kidding? We're going to have a great time today, right, sport?
Okay. Be good, kiddo. I love you.
Bye-bye.
Bye, George.
Go along. Go on. Right in the backyard. Here it comes.
Evan, guess what? Dad got a new video camera, and we're all gonna be in a movie.
That's right, Evan. And you get to be the star.
I thought I was the star.
Hey, what did I tell you? Now, Evan, you have to promise your bestest super-duper promise that this will be our little secret. Can do that?
Mm-hmm. Where am I? Where do we all go?
Calm down, kid. Stand still.
I was just somewhere else. How did I get here?
Quit acting like some damn retard, or I'll call your mother and tell her what a naughty little shit you've been.
Kaylee.